Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
I can almost touch the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, I'll need your hearts out.
Sorry, Trigger. The choosy targets are all mine.
Emergency! Four bogeys! ETA 2 minutes!
We're already here!
Nice, Trigger! There's no enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
Never had any of those to begin with.
Had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
AA defense system was destroyed before it was activated. This will make things easier later.
Mayor General Clemens, about 3 strikes. You sure we'll get a positive result this time?
Yes, Lieutenant General Shepard. Operation Dominoes is going as planned.
Resistance from enemy air defense is confirmed. Keep on dining. Just don't pay for it.
Righto!
Begin firing, Sam!
Target's been wiped out.
They think they've already won. Now's our chance.
Now time for a counter-strike.
I should have brought my air-to-ground missiles.
The bomb loops are fine. We wiped them out with one hit.
Try a different location, Trigger. It looks like there are delicacies on other tables as well.
Mazza has the southern port to himself. Don't think he can go it alone.
Return fire.
Trigger, let's go!
Target confirmed down. Samuel Pringon, Arusha's naval stratagem will lose its edge.
All hostile ships in the vicinity have been destroyed.
Awesome! Keep it up, Trigger!
Can I make it?
This is Shepard. Team 3 Strike is showing a stellar performance. Lucia has much needed here. That is the unanimous conclusion of those in this room, General. Certainly not the result I predicted.
I'm sorry, sir. Came in for a picnic and found ourselves in a marathon.
Now you said this could be a walk in the park?
You take walks to, well, walk. But a picnic, you have to eat.
You don't have to tell me which you prefer. It's a shipyard over there.
This port is home to multiple enemy fleets. Probably too much for Bonza's poor stomach.
Damn straight. Trigger, Cal, lend me a hand, will ya?
That's a lot of ships lost. We're gonna make a fortune once the war's over. Why stock and sell these companies while you can?
Strata 1, missile away.
We cannot have our helicopters.
Down, guys. 100% survival rate. Let's go.
Taking fire.
Yeah, we're all going home together.
MiG-31's approaching. They're fast. These guys are interceptors. 310, altitude 2000.
This is Rhodey.
Stay sharp. There's something amiss.
Strata 1, Fox 2.
Nickel.
Target eliminated.
Nickel.
This one's mine.
Nickel.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Nickel.
Cruiser, missile inbound.
Warning, incoming high-speed projectile.
Projectile?
It's a terminal guidance. Get away from that UAV.
What do you mean?
Contact imminent.
Salvation.
Impact at the UAV's coordinates.
Strider 1, this is... Strider 1, this is...
Impact at the UAV's coordinates.
Shit, I'm hit!
What? What happened?
More on the way.
What in the world?
You all right?
Fire incoming. Distance 50,000. It's adjusting its course.
Trigger, get away from it!
Contact imminent.
Trigger, you hanging in there?
Picture it. Salvation.
Analysis shows the projectile was a railgun shell. We're currently determining the launch site.
They're shooting from beyond the horizon. That's why they need the UAV for terminal guidance.
We'll data link the predicted explosion radius from now on.
Damn it. You're telling me to leave my teammates behind?
Fusion, head back. I want that 100% survival rating.
Roger that. We're pulling out.
We got the rest covered.
I'm counting on you.
Good. We produced enough of the enemy forces. Job well done.
That prime rib and truffle soup, sure, we're good. But hold on, lunchtime's not over yet. Go grab some desserts.
I knew you'd say that.
Nickel.
Don't catch us off guard. Nickel. Stay sharp.
Nickel.
Chaff and flares deployed. Projectile detected. 10 seconds to contact.
Four aircraft destroyed the entire port? You must be hallucinating.
It's not a hallucination, it's a nightmare!
Box 2, Box 2.
Projectile exploded in the distance. Must be a failsafe.
Bingo. Looks like we found a solution.
All right, all aircraft, follow Trigger's example if you can.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
Fire. Don't let them close in.
Locked on bandit.
Nickel.
Enemy has a lock.
Nickel.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Nickel.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Nickel.
Missile hit. Detecting shuttle flight. 10 seconds to contact.
Tucker 04 to Lancaster. We need you to attack the designated enemy.
Damn coward, shooting us from beyond our range.
Minutes remaining.
Enemy alive, gone. Picture it.
Three strikes is performing well above our expectations.
Oh, you sound downright ecstatic. All right, Trigger, let's go get him. Scratch one!
Hold on. 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 H
crash.
I'll kill him, all right!
There may only be one left.
target.
I'll kill you!
Detected. 10 seconds to contact.
How dare you!
Missile inbound! Missile inbound!
She was my one and only! I'll kill you!
Target acquired. Target hit! Target hit!
What makes you a hero? We tried to be heroes, too. We really tried. You're dead.
No room for hesitation, Trigger. We've flown through much worse than this. Way to go, Trigger.
Scream!
That's a hit. We got the bat.
Take that, asshole.
Unidentified aircraft, eject. Eject now.
I gotta catch up to her.
The bat's blimp has disappeared from our radar. At that altitude, it likely has crashed.
Serves them right. Yes, the problem has been eliminated.
Stand down! Sit!
Shit, my cola.
The fleet at Anchorhead was eliminated, and we prevented the submarine from joining forces. The unidentified aircraft were shot down too. The mission was a complete success.
Complete success, my ass!
Brigadier General, it sure seemed to me like the bats knew you pretty damn well.
You seem to be confused. Report in for a medical check. We'll decide if you're still fit for service based on the examinations.
Cut it!
That's enough! Get the MP!
He's right. Get the MP.
Vice Chairman Edwards of the Joint Chiefs of Staff?
The Alicorn slipped into Anchorhead Bay after the mission was completed, using the confusion for cover. It resupplied quickly and escaped unharmed. Their goal was not to join forces. It was to resupply using the window we created by chasing away...